to Meet and Match digital show by Linea Pellefier. We are so glad to have here today Mrs. Chicca Miramonti. Hello, Chicca.
Ciao, Forietta. Welcome here.
Ciao, thank you so much. Grazie to invite us here. Let's discover Gaiera world for spring-summer 2022.
Thank you to be here in our showroom. And we would like to show you our new spring-summer 22 colors. We have oxygen colors, light colors as you see, and then the color of the sun, sunset range, and then the hybrid range. You can use in the nature these colors for men and for women.
I think it's beautiful to see how you display the color and how you explain to us the color. I understood that color is one of the main elements that you study in your product.
Yes, for us color is very important. One of the most important research we make here in our tannery is the right match of color, the right research to have colors really natural or really clean, light, medium or dark, but the color have to be alive, you know, you have to see a real color, a live color.
Which is the elements that make this color so special in your leather?
In our leather, we work lamb leather, we work Napa leather. One of the most important thing is match, the natural quality of the leather, the touching of the leather, the sensuality of the leather with a technical item of the leather. You know, because the leathers are used for shoes, for bags, for garments, and it's always very important the technical performance we can give to this material. And so the most difficult thing to have in our process is match this technical performance required with the natural touching, the natural quality of the leather.
What you said, it's so important even in one of your latest proposal, which is the metal free.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah.
I understood talking with your experts that you explore metal-free, trying to combine the two elements, the commitment to the environment, but even this beautiful, high-quality performance of softness, yeah, color range, and even the refinement and elegance touch.
It's a long time we are studying to have a very good metal-free product, because there is an important difference between the touching of a metal-free leather and the other kind of leather, the chrome leather, that is the history of the leather. Our job in these years was to have an article or different articles that match this important require, the environment require and the technician require. Because one of the difficult things is to have a soft leather with metal retaining and finishing.
Finally, after quite a long time,
yeah,
to study,
sure.
So you arrive to a point that you can combine the two elements and having the two performance, so which
right,
means designer finally can try a range,
bravo,
of different thickness or finishing, and they can make shoes, they can make bags.
Exactly.
They can also follow the shapes and their creative ideas.
Exactly. Another important thing concerning the metal-free colors is that we develop also the very light colors.
Now I understand much better why you have such a wide range of soft tone, and we can also find this kind of subtle difference between one tone to another one. I think
right,
really that the color, it's one of the first elements in the appreciation, of course, combined by the touch.
Sure. The touch is always very important.
Let me tell you that nowadays, for the upcoming trends, we have this proposal of bags with a wide shape, mm-hmm. so big bags that we want to use like a crossbody bags or shoulder bags or handle bags. Imagine how many times we, as a woman, we touch a bag during a day. So many. For this reason, the cocooning feeling is one of the most important aspects.
I agree, totally agree, yes.
Cocooning is also important when you have a leather that has a volume. Mm-hmm. So when you keep in your hand, you have a strong and rich feeling. Richness is one of the elements that people are asking right now. Kika Metallic is one of the most important story of Gayera Tannery. What makes them so special?
Metallic is an important story of Gayera. We developed since a long time a kind of metallic articles, performing, technicals, and really
functional,
thank you. But one of the most important thing is to have a technical leather, technical metallic. One more time, the difficulty is always match the nice touching, the nice look, the nice design with the performance of this article. In the last year, we heard a lot of lamina liquida, you know these words.
Liquid lamination.
Yes, liquid lamination. And this liquid lamination we use again, of course, this important thing. But we use both. We use the pigment for liquid lamination and also the foil. The foil is always very important, a very important part of our metallic.
Creativity is always in your mind. Mm-hmm. Technology and handmade crafting.
Yeah, sure.
Three elements put together make a product wonderful and unique.
Thank you, yes.
I think this is the reason why your metallic, your structure, your best metal-free, all of them involve the sophistication and the elegance that most of designers are looking for. If now you have to pick one of the best products of the season, which one you will choose?
My favorite product is a pashmina article.
Wow.
Pashmina article is a kind of very soft lamb nappa. It's a cocoony nappa. And also is in the mood of this season, because now, you know, I think the world is looking for a slow thing, the slowness.
I assume that slowness means long-lasting product. Mm-hmm. Usually a pashmina is something that you buy for a long time, timeless. And let me tell you that if we buy shoes or bags made by your leather, they will become the pashmina of our person. And you touch the point, because this is what the consumer are asking right now.
And another thing I would like to tell you, Orietta, is that for this season, we try to have basic articles with something special. You know, we don't have many fantasies in our proposals, you know. Mm-hmm. I mean that our jobs, our focus is always have a natural leather. We want to exalt the natural quality of the leather. But it's really important to have this slowness, to give to our customer our articles, our basic articles, rinnovati, ristudiati. And I explain in Italian because I would like to really insist with really approfondire quello che è la qualità della naturalezza della pelle.
I love that you said in Italian, because this is the concept, starting from the foundation and evolve, renew, right. Embellish with a subtle tone, but keeping and maintain a long-lasting product.
That's the matter, you know. And when we start to study this collection, of course, we are in this period, a very complicated period of the pandemic is all over the world, okay? And we have a duty. What we have to do? We have to present many fantasies and give many possibility, many proposals, input. Or in the other side, study on our basic material, study and give a very special material with the quality of the leather. And our decision is this one, the last one.
Perfect. Thank you, Kika, because you really put me in the world of Carriera.
Thank you for your visit again. Orietta, at the end, I would like to tell you one thing. I see in these last periods again that when we meet a designer, the studios, one of the most important thing is also to show how we can see our leather after the handcraft, you know?
Correct.
And so for this reason, when we present our article, I would like to show also how our articles can be used. Of course, is just an input because the designer can do many wonderful things, other thing. But it's important about me to show also how you can use my leather, you know. And this is the final thing I would like to tell you.
This is important because many times designer need to know more about the performance of the leather.
Exactly.
And how they can use it. I think this is part of educational in a certain way to propose a 360 degrees package. Thank you so much.
Thank you for you coming here, and thank you.